reality as you know it stops here.
None of this makes sense.
Go! She is waiting.
Don't jump to conclusions. Is there not the tiniest spark of a scientific mind inside of that detective skull of yours?
What abject substance did you use to turn her into an empty shell?
Abject substance? The serum extracted from Leviathan's oil bestows the power of life. To me, my body is nothing but the mortal vessel of my conscience. To you, it contains more answers and secrets than your insignificant mind can grasp.
That is not you. Not anymore. Not since your disappearance on the docks.
Ah, detective. So easy to fool you. So eager to rush to the rescue of a woman in distress.
You won't make me regret having tried to save people. I did what I could. Even for Colden.
Your efforts to change your destiny, although in vain, make you worthy of the fate that is yours. The day has come. You will be asked to choose.
Everything from me. Wife, life, destiny.
You forsook your right to a normal life the moment you chose power over humanity. No one wants to see such an unbearable sight.
You don't have the slightest idea of what you speak, of what I've been through. I have sacrificed my life to the one who sleeps. My marriage, my family, my own flesh. Why didn't Sarah choose me? Why is it your damn face on her painting?
But you already know it. I can see that you will make the right choice.
I don't know.
Your fear of the unknown and your stupid pride cloud your judgment. Quit lying to yourself and embrace your destiny. It's not cowering that brought you those medals.
None of this is real. Trust your guts.
If nothing's real, what are you?
I am a projection of your mind. What remains of that instinct that pulled you out of the trenches. Don't listen to them. They're too dangerous for your tired mind.
I'm almost there.
Here you are at last, Truth Seeker.
She was waiting for you.
You were waiting for me?
Yes. When I finally discovered the truth, I knew you would come. All this time I was fighting it, afraid of what I might discover, but I was afraid of myself.
It's coming.
What did you learn?
Listen to me, Edward Pierce, as I will deliver the truth.
Look around you. Everything is falling apart. You must stop this madness.
I can't make that choice. This will be your decision. One man only, prepared by the trials and revelations, holds the power to change the... Because I'm a truth seeker.
Yes!
I feel the truth.
Because it was written.
Pierce! Help me!
Silence!
Thank you. Chagua. Dispel Star for target 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 Chagua.
Here you are at last, Truth Seeker.
She was waiting for you.
You were waiting for me?
Yes. When I finally discovered the truth. All this time, but I was...
What did you...
Listen.
I have seen...
Will you try...
Yes.
One minute, because I... A truth...
Yes.
I feel...
Because it...
Pierce! Help me!
You were waiting for me.
Yes. All this time, but I was afraid of...
What did you learn?
Listen to...
I have seen...
Will you trust my words?
Yes.
One man, because I saw you in the a truth seeker.
Yes! Yes!
I feel the truth in your...
Because it was written...
Pierce! Help me!
Here you are at last, Truthseeker.
You were waiting for...
Yes, all this time, but I was afraid of my...
It's coming.
What did you learn?
Listen to me.
Look around. Everything you must...
I can't... One man, because I... A truth...
I feel...
Because it...
Pierce! Help me!
You were waiting.
Yes, all this, but I was...
What did...
Listen.
Look around. Everything...
I won because...
I feel...
Because...
Pierce! Help me!